I love, by the way, that Trump's two attacks on President Biden are that he's a senile old man and a criminal mastermind. I'm like, I think you gotta pick one. Personally, I don't know any criminal masterminds who bike to get ice cream. Also, it's not like Trump himself is young and sharp. I'm not saying both candidates are old, but you know Jimmy Carter is out there thinking, I could maybe win this thing. He's only 99.